Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about the XLM price prediction for 2021 and 2022. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Now I'm gonna focus on your XLM coin before I've started about the Dutch coin, BTC or BTH. So this is our new project for the XLM coin. For the XLM coin, we have to know first where is the resistance and where is the support. So you can enter in your support and you can taking profit in your resistance. It's gonna be like that, everyone. So we have some analysis about the technical analysis like moving average, Bollinger, and then Fibonacci, and then the stochastic, also the trend line. We have to know all about it so you can know when you have to take profit and when you have to entry. Okay, we will start it now, everyone. So just talking about the stochastic oscillator is increasing but has yet to make a bullish cross. Therefore, a look lower time frames is required in order to better estimate its future movement. So this is what I'm going to talk about it, about how is the market will be, the wave count. The wave count suggests that XLM has complete wave, one of a long-term bullish impulse, which began with the March lows, everyone. The subwave count orange shows that this is a leading diagonal since subwave 4 entered into the subwave 1 territory. So this is a good opportunity for you to giving a such as an entry point, so you can take a note in there when you have to entry point in, when you can see in the Fibonacci retracement 0.382, so is in where, and then you can entry on it. It's gonna be like that. And then I'm gonna tell you about the Fibonacci retracement. If correct, the price has begun its corrective second wave, which could end either in the 0.382 is in dollar 0.22 or the in 0.05, 0.19 dollar, or in 0.618 Fibonacci retracement, or is in 0.15 dollar respectively. So this is how you know about when you have to buy or when you have to sell it. Okay, using a technical analysis Fibonacci retracement, you can take it in the Bloomberg or in the Trading View or in investing.com. It's many things you can make a technical analysis. The later two levels are more commonly reached in second wave and are also horizontal support level. So this is what I'm talking about, the conclusion of the XLM. You have to know what is it, and this is a best part of the fundamental analysis, because XLM win the tender of the Ukraine, become the cryptocurrency for the Ukraine. So this is a good opportunity for you to invest in the XLM and make it more and more bigger in the XLM. It's gonna be like that, and this is a good opportunity for you to make a diversification, not only in stocks, but you also can make it in cryptocurrency. While XLM can bounce in the short term to validate the resistance line near $0.30, it seems that it has yet to complete its correction. A breakout from the resistance line would likely invalidate the possibility and suggest that the price is heading higher. So this is a good opportunity that we have the second wave, and then you can entry on it. Okay, so everyone, this is all about the XLM. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, everyone. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.